Honda presented the first two models in the company's new Zero Series line of battery electric vehicles, the Honda Zero SUV and Honda Zero Saloon prototypes. The prototype of a midsize electric vehicle SUV will be the first Honda Zero Series model to enter production, based on the company's newly developed dedicated EV architecture. The Honda Zero SUV applies the thin, light, and wise approach to yield a spacious cabin with outstanding visibility and flexibility. The interior of the SUV prototype illustrates the company's direction to offer a new value for its future Honda Zero Series EVs as a space for people. The Honda Zero Saloon, the flagship model of the Honda Zero Series, will feature several next-generation technologies that embody the thin, light, and wise development approach of the Honda Zero Series. The prototype features both a low-height and sporty wedge-shaped styling that sets the Saloon apart from other EVs in the market. The low-slung cabin is complemented by an interior that is more spacious than expected based on the exterior dimensions. Honda is previewing specific technologies and features that contribute to the wise value of the Honda Zero models. This includes the highly reliable automated driving technologies backed by Honda's Level 3 automated driving technology, as well as ultra-personal optimization of ISIMO operating system that will offer a mobility experience customized for each individual user. As with the Honda Zero Saloon, the Honda Zero SUV will feature a wide variety of next-generation technologies that embody the thin, light, and wise development approach of the Honda Zero Series. This model will offer the value of an ever-advancing space through ultra-personal optimization and digital UX made possible by the ISIMO operating system. Moreover, the adoption of a steer-by-wire system enables integrated control of the by-wire devices, such as steering wheel, suspensions, and brakes, resulting in outstanding handling. Honda gave the name ISIMO to its new vehicle operating system, the core technology to achieve the wise value of the Honda Zero Series, with a determination to strive for making Honda Zero Series an icon of next-generation electric vehicles that will surprise and inspire people all around the world, just as ISIMO did. First introduced at CES over 20 years ago, ISIMO was a humanoid robot capable of autonomous walking, developed as part of Honda Fundamental Technology Research with the goal of helping people while coexisting in society. Honda is planning to install a ISIMO operating system to all Honda Zero Series models, including production models of the Honda Zero SUV and Honda Zero Saloon.